welcome you in this English class. Let's start the lesson how the dog found himself a new master where we left in the previous video. We had seen that the dog was tired of with the scene that every time he had to go and search for his food, he wanted a master. So that the master should take care of his needs and he need to serve only one person. So first he went near, asked a wolf to be his master, but he found that the bear was stronger to him. Then he asked the bear to be his master. The bear looked out from behind a tree and then he too ran hastily deeper into the forest. See what happened. The bear said, "You just come with me and I will try to find a herd of cows. I will kill a cow and then we both will eat and enjoy." They walked on and soon saw a herd of cows, but just as they were about to come up to it, they were stopped by terrible noise. So they went near a herd of cows, but suddenly, herd meaning a group of cows, suddenly they heard a terrible, very dangerous sound, a noise came. The cows were mooing loudly and running in a panic in all directions. Panic meaning in great tension. The cows had started running in all directions with great tension and everybody had started shouting. The bear looked out from behind a tree and then he too ran hastily deeper into the forest. The same thing was done by the bear also. So the dog was observing everything, that the bear was also extremely scared, and he had selected the bear by thinking that he was the strongest animal. "Now why did I have to come here?" said he to the dog. "It is the lion who rules the forest in these parts." Now the bear said that it was his mistake to come to that direction, because that direction of forest was ruled by the lion. So means the bear declared himself that the lion was stronger to him. "The lion, who is he? Don't you know he is the strongest beast on earth?" So now the dog asked, "Who is lion?" Then the bear told that, "You don't know the lion. He is the strongest wild animal on the earth." "Well, then I will say goodbye to you, bear. I want a master who is stronger than anyone on earth." Now the dog said, "If it is so, then I should bid farewell to you, say goodbye to you," because he wanted the strongest master. Who should be the strongest on this earth? That animal he wanted to make his master. The lion agreed to it and the dog stayed with him and served him for a long, long time. The dog went and asked lion to be his master. The lion was ready that if dog wanted to be his slave, what was the harm to him? So for a great period of time, he kept with the lion and he was his master. The dog was also happy. It was a good life and he had nothing to complain of, for there was no stronger beast in the forest than the lion, and no one dared touch the dog or offend him in any way. He was very happy because the system of making him master helped him a lot, because now he need not to complain anything, any way. Everything was quite fine. He was not at all offended by anyone, because everybody knew that he was in protection of the lion and no other animal in the forest was stronger to lion. So everything was going in a smooth way as per as expectation. But one day the two of them were walking side by side along a path that ran behind bare cliffs, when all of a sudden the lion stopped. When both of them were going somewhere, and he was going without being afraid with anyone. Suddenly the lion stopped. He gave a great roar and struck the ground angrily with his paw with such force that a hole formed there. The lion became extremely angry and he put his paws into the ground and there became a hole. It was so forceful. Then he began to back away very quietly. And after showing his anger on the ground, he just took U-turn. "What is it, master? Is anything wrong?" asked the dog, surprised. Now the dog got surprised that what had happened. He asked his master or the lion. Everything was quite fine. "I smell a man coming this way," the lion said. The lion said, "I could sniff the smell that a man is coming from this side. We had better run for it or we will be in trouble." So the lion said, "We should run away from this area, otherwise the man could create trouble for us." "Oh well, then I will say goodbye to you, lion. I want a master who is stronger than anyone on earth." Then the dog said, "Lion, now you, till yet you were my master, but now the time had come I should say goodbye to you," because he wanted to make the strongest person as his master. So he said, "Now it is the time I should say goodbye to you." And off the dog went to join the man, and he stayed with him and served him faithfully. And since that day, the dog remained with the man and he served him. And still this time also, he has been serving the man with complete faithfulness. This happened long, long ago. But to this day, the dog is man's most loyal and knows no other master. So, though this was a long, long story, but since that day, the man became dog's master and dog was serving the man with complete faith, trust, and the same tradition still goes on. I hope, dear children, now you find how the dog found him new master. The dog was capable to search a new master for himself. Thank you, everyone.